When you have your customer on a voice call, it's a great opportunity to play nice background music or share some exciting announcements. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to play an audio file into an active call programmatically using the Vonage Voice API, Python, and the Flask framework. Before we begin, you'll need a little Python knowledge as well as Python and Flask installed on your machine. You'll need ngrok installed, and you'll also need a Vonage API account, from which we'll need a Vonage phone number. If you're looking for the source code, you can find it in our GitHub repository. Now, the first thing we'll do is set up our project directory. I'll create a new Python file, and we're ready to start writing code. Here in my IDE, I'll do some basic setup for my app. I'll import Flask, request, JSONify, then set up my Flask app. And now I can create a URL called webhooks/event. This post route receives event information from Vonage that can help monitor the incoming call. But for the purpose of this tutorial, we will not be using the event data, and I'll just return a 200. I will, however, need this webhooks/answer route, which is what will handle the request and the response for the call. In order to stream an audio file into the call, we will return a call control object, or NCCO, which contains a stream action. We'll need a stream URL for that audio file, and for that I'll use a short MP3 clip from fileexamples.com. But you can use any other audio file. Note this pair of brackets here that should wrap that string, so don't leave it out. Lastly, I return that NCCO object as JSON in the response, and I make sure my app is running on port 9000. I can run my application locally like this. And if I visit localhost 9000/webhook/answer in my browser, I'll see some JSON returned from that stream. Now, we want to expose this application to the internet, right? For this, I'll use ngrok. I'll run ngrok HTTP 9000, copy this URL here, and head over to the Vonage dashboard. Firstly, I need a phone number. I'll use this 234 number here. If you don't have one yet on your new account, you can purchase one with existing credit by going to Numbers. Next, we'll head over to Your Applications and create a new application. I'll give it a name first, and then I'll add voice. That will open up some options where I'll need that ngrok URL we copied before. For the answer URL, I'll put in my ngrok URL /webhooks/answer, and then the same idea for the event URL. We'll leave the last one blank for now and hit generate. Lastly, I need to link my new application with that phone number. And now we are ready to test our application for real. I'm going to use this phone to call my Vonage number and there's our song. You can see the call coming in here in the logs. And note that that call will only disconnect when the song is over. In this tutorial, we learned how to play audio into an existing call programmatically using Python. Feel free to experiment with different audio files and NCCO actions. And if you have any questions, please post them below. Thanks for watching!